I'm a perfectionist.
I'm called other words as well. If the quality's not there, then I don't really even want to be associated with it. The Faber boxes we've had for many years, they're all reliable. We take them up in the hills, they bash their way all around the countryside, and we haven't had a failure in all the time we've had one. The equipment we use, the tools we use, the toolboxes we use, everything has to be right. It's 100% reliable.